Here we go. Steering with this front end. Control off now. Little bit of fun. Wow, what great sound revving up in this sound shifting.
Wow, che emozione! Grazie Raffaele. Benvenuti a Fiorano. Welcome to Fiorano, the official Ferrari track where we always develop and test all our new model. Today we are live from Fiorano, from a windy but sunny Fiorano, to share with you an important moment for us, a very emotional moment, because this has been the first official shakedown of the new model. But I said new model, this car has a name. And there has been a lot of speculation on the web about the name of this car. Now, I do believe it's time to officially unveil it. competizione stands for competition, and it perfectly represents the concept, the positioning of this car, because here we have been trying to concentrate all the expertise, the technology that we have been developing in our racing activities, in the endurance and also in the Formula One. And here I would like just to remind few of the characteristics of this car, starting from as always the heart, in this case the engine. It's a V12 engine, but it's featuring 830 horsepower. But even more, we have been working to bring to 9,500 RPM, which means that as soon as you push the throttle, you go through a never-ending acceleration, which is creating a fantastic thrill and emotion to drive. Coupled with the engine, we just redesigned the exhaust system, which has been done in order to further enhance the sound of the V12 engine, which is something that is particularly appreciated by our client. And then we have been working extensively on the aerodynamic. Performance is key for this car. We have been introducing several new elements. I would like to mention one specific that has been patented, which is the vortex generator on the back that is allowing, together with the other system, to further increase by 80 kilos the downforce compared to the A12 Superfast at 200 kilometers per hour. But news are not over, because we have been working also on the vehicle dynamic. Vehicle dynamic means all the features that help to improve the performance and the pleasure to drive. If you ask to an engineer, he will come with a long list of key performance indicators. I prefer to express the vehicle dynamic with a simple element, which is the smile on the face of the driver. Yes, because these are all features that improve the stability of the car, the cornering capability, which means that as soon as you drive it, you feel like a real pilot. And here, we have been introducing the 4 independent steering wheel that, together with the new side slip control evolution, is really bringing the car performance to a different level. Last but not least, being a car inspired by racing, there has been an extensive work on the weight of the car, because we have been extensively using carbon fiber to further reduce the results and the weight of the A12 Superfast. I think these are the main characteristic of this car, but today we are here to share other surprise. And among the other one that I would like to share with you is the place from where I'm talking. This is the new Club Competizioni GT building, the house for our clients that like to drive Ferrari on track. Challenge races, XX program, Formula One Clienti, Club GT, all the activities and all the cars that we bring all around the world to give the opportunity to enjoy the pleasure of driving Ferrari on track. This is the new home where many of these fantastic cars are stored before to be sent again around the world. But I was mentioning about several surprises, not only this one. And I do have another one that I would like to share with you. So please follow me. Now, I was talking about another surprise. This is really a big surprise, at least for us, because it's not just a new activity, a new building, but it's another model, the sister of the A12 Competizione. So please, let's discover it. So, this is the surprise. Allow me to introduce you an even more exclusive model, the new A12 Competizione A, where A stands for aperta, open. This is a model that has been developed in order to offer the possibility to experience the same emotion but driving on open air. And I promise you, the sound of the V12 engine will be extremely, extremely exciting. Now, of course, most of the technical elements of this car are the same that I just introduced you of the A12 Competizione. The engine, the exhaust system, the vehicle dynamics, and also the weight reduction. But there are some elements that are specific of this car that has been developed in order to further improve the performance, but also the fun to drive. And I would like to mention something related to the design, something related to the comfort on board, and something related to the aerodynamics. Let's talk about the design. It's simple. This car doesn't have the roof. And what we did was to develop a very lightweight carbon fiber roof that is easy to be removed. And what is even more interesting, it can be stored in the boot, still leaving space for luggages, which means that whoever drives this car can decide during his trip whether he wants to keep it closed or open, depending on the weather and depending on the mood of the moment. The second element that is worth mentioning is that whenever you have a targa, an open car, something that can be disturbing sometimes, which is positive on one side, but on the other side can be disturbing, is the wind. It can be sometimes go against the comfort. Well, here we have been working combining the blade on the bonnet together with the wing, this small wing on the windshield, that is helping to move the flow in a direction that is not compromising the comfort of the car. And then last but not least, I expressed and I told to you that on the A12 Superfast there has been a very important work on the aerodynamic. Of course, we were not allowed to leave some of the innovative feature that we introduced on the A12 Competizione, like the vortex generator, because there's not enough space. But here, we have been working extensively to find an alternative solution, and we are very happy because we came with this bridge between the two flying buttresses that act as a wing, so helping us to restore a very effective aerodynamic efficiency. So this is the A12 Competizione A, together with the A12 Competizione, the latest development and addition to our product. I'm sure that you will be willing to know more. You will find all the details and information on our website. But now, before launching the final video, let me thank you again for attending this presentation. And as always, Forza Ferrari.